So traumatic brain injury is something that affects a lot of people, and it's something that has no therapy. And so that's been a focus of my lab, is trying to understand what happens to the brain after traumatic brain injury and how we can fix it. And what we've been doing in the lab is trying to develop ways to reconstruct the circuits that are lost, that are rewired or injured after brain injury. And one of the ways that we've been developing is a stem cell-based therapy or a cell replacement therapy using a specific type of cell called an interneuron that we implant into the brain of animals with a traumatic brain injury. In this study, what we did was we implanted interneurons into a region of the brain that's involved in learning and memory and seizure generation, two problems that people with TBI often have. And what we found was about a month after we injected the cells into the animals, we were able to fully correct some of the memory problems that these animals had and fully correct the seizures. The animals no longer had seizures. So this was done first in animals, and this is a first step towards developing a future human therapy. And so what our lab is working on now is to try to find ways to do this that would have human application. Please vote for us in the Stat Madness competition in 2020. Thank you.